the Art Square Gallery and Cafe, where the art show Progression, Love, Life, and everything in between is being held. I'm here with the artist, Norman Anthony Smith, one of two artists who is presenting at this show. What would you say is the inspiration behind this collection of pieces?
The inspiration is kind of a newfound, I guess, release on life. I just want people to kind of look at things from a different perspective. The whole purpose of the photographs and the oil paintings that you see is to kind of get the audience to envision or see life from a different perspective. Look in between and really see the things that don't really pop out at you.
So what can we expect next from Norman Anthony?
Expect Progression to grow. Like right now, you know, this is the first part, and the second part will include an artist that we've added since the last one, which is Omar Owens Hopkinson. You know, he'll be next week. His opening night's on Monday, and we just keep hoping to grow from there.
For more information on this project, you can check out www.normananthonysmith.com, or for information on the company, you can check out www.nohoinc.com.